Hello, my friends. So we made it through Proverbs, and today is the 31st, Proverbs 31st of October. And we're going to do it again, November. Let's read through the Proverbs again. This time, I want us to focus on any verses that talk about money, riches, or wealth, and let that be our focus this next month. So I hope you guys are having a wonderful night, wonderful day. God bless you, and I will see you tomorrow, November 1st.